possibly the hardest part of converting the CRX into a convertible was the trunk, because all CRX models were hatchbacks. They had a glass hatch that opened up in back, but they added a trunk and a structure around this car to support the trunk, including different fenders and a different panel in front of the trunk where the hinges are mounted. Everything had to be changed in back, the whole structure of the car, when it went from a hatchback to a convertible with a trunk.